This mask must belong to Willard. Two years in music school were a nightmare. Yeah, great time for memories.
Creation is an act of God. Who is God, then, if not the creators of this world? Let us take a look around once again and ask a question. Who creates this world? Who retrieves order from chaos? Is God and human not the same answer? What if what we understand as order is in truth chaos?
Crown symbol. This is the room Amanda mentioned. Is my child really there? This is madness.
Recent events have shown errors in the foundation of our association's general idea. A change should come. We have all seen that whatever happens to our comrades can be called, well, anything but bliss. Human biology has not suited that creatures of Lustigar, where Willard Yelverton sees change and eternal delight, lies only senseless death.
Do you realize what you are saying is heresy? You are undermining the very idea of this cult's existence.
If you want to die, you're free to do so. But I'm not going to. Instead of looking for paradise, we can create it here. And you know it.
We have created it many times, and so many times we have enjoyed its vices. Lustigar is a step further. What you are proposing is a step backwards.
This is death. Death in its purest form. There is nothing else there.
When Willard gave the child to the land of eternal ecstasy, and the gates were finally opened, I saw the faces of those who were attacked by the forces of Lustigar. Yes, they have been killed, but right before death, they found absolute fulfillment. This is the way we should follow.
We can go on like that forever. Let's wait for Willard and see what he has to say. I wonder if he saw that coming.
That's what we'll do. But when he's here, don't count on his mercy.
What now?
Your moves are so faulty, so clumsy. How mutilated your skin must be.
Leave the guests alone.
No, I'm...
If you're looking for someone to play with, perhaps I could be of use.
No. Oh, I'm sorry. No. Oh, please.
Thank you.
strong magnet. This might be of use. The magnet is strong enough to move the lock. Made it. This should be the baby's room. Where's the baby? The crib is empty. What now? My child. Why is there a scar on its face? What the fuck did they do? Someone wrote a few notes on this piece of paper. I saw a piano in Willard's room. Could this be connected? Secret passage. I'm scared to think of what I might find there. Abortion. 11 months ago. No, this is madness. Whose child did she have then?
And to think, she still sees you as her child's father. Yes, you've read that correctly. I scraped it out. Everything connected to you I have scraped out of the matter. The child that came to this world is mine. And it is beautiful. The most beautiful. It carries within the essence of Lustga. The essence of the world which is about to swallow you.
Damn it! Willard took my mask off. If I make it out of this world, I must pay attention to the cultists. I need to focus and find Amanda. The child is Willard's, so there's nothing more keeping me here. Is that thing alive?
Ooh!
Just a little more.
Back to the mansion it is, then. Time to find Amanda and get out of this circus. Cultists. Thanks to the robe, I look like them from afar, but I shouldn't get too close. I don't have a mask.
Sabinian is convincing everyone not to enter the Lusker. He keeps saying that all who entered in there died. He's the only one that made it out alive.
If Willard finds out that some of us are bailing, he'll go mad. He'll kill us.
I know. That's why I think we should get out of here. I think Sabinian is right.
It's hard to admit that. But we've both long suspected that Willard is a madman. Too late for futile discussion. Left wing is the best option.
Lead on, then. The sooner we leave, the better.
Thank you.
did this to him.
Oh, you. I'll admit your stubbornness impresses me. I'm beginning to like you more and more.
To hide from Willard. Fuck. Gets me, it'll be the end. I can't let that happen. This is it. The child of Willard and Amanda. I can tell by the scar on its face. I've seen it in one of the pictures in the Crown Symbol Room. It seemed to be just an innocent newborn. Now, it's a monster. Reflection of Amanda's kidnapper's soul. Reflection of everything I've been finding in this fucked up world. I know one thing. If I kill it, I will cause Willard pain. There's nothing left for me.
Really should have stayed in your depressing little flat. But here you are, playing child killer. It is sad that we should finish in such a primitive way. Jumping into a fight to protect our offspring like animals. But don't worry, I'm not going to kill you. I am going to strip you of all humanity. And make you a machine for eternal fucking. You shall see then that there is no good nor evil, and every conflict of this world is an abstract delusion. Lust is all there is. Let me show it to you.
Dead. head. Is that it?